We're leading the way with breaking news this morning. A couple of overnight fires to tell you about. The latest happened in Elmwood Place. A short time ago, fire crews wrapped up work at a home on Oak Street just off Vine. The fire started around 4:30, and we did see multiple fire trucks, but police tell us firefighters were able to get those flames out quickly. And great news here, nobody was hurt.